Here we are, season 9, episode 9. No, you're not seeing a ghost, it's me, bar for bar, back on the seat with my bro Joey. Hard bars, yes. You got me? You saying today, though, Joe?
You're back. I'm back. Right, I told you I have a special guest. For those of you who's been watching Hardest Bars from the early, you know that this is the original co-host. We started this together, so it's only right to bring him back as a special guest. You know, counting down the top 5 together. So this is season 9, episode 9, so enough to talking. Let's see you made that number 5 this week. Number 5 this week, we've got Pounds, Scam Man Pounds 2. He was at the drop this week, the Link Up TV drop. He's been doing his thing, so you heard about him?
Yeah, you know what, I seen his name on the tube and stuff, but I caught the clip of him at the drop the other day. I said, yeah, like, going in as well, get me. Another good rapper on the come up, you get what I'm saying? So it's all good for the scene at the end of the day, you feel me? So big up Pounds this week.
Yeah, he's number 5 this week still. So if you ain't seen it, I don't know where you've been, but check this out.
Man pounce on the south, every gal on block clock, mad gone to the black fans. With an R belly, make a gal one scratch on my rush lock. Back man, give it that pang. You are raving all week, I'm just counting these bills. Man's up next, I just burned the old booth. Like pounds, your flames are too real. Hashtag smoke, them I need to wear masks. I'm smoking up the old room. Man, don't gas, God said thou shalt blow. When I'm soon gone, show you it's real. Skeng man dance on your block like this. Skeng man dance, get the old crowd gas. Skeng man dance, make a gal done free. Yo, painting, broke off your block clock back.
Number 4 this week, we've got Solo London with his feature on Plug. This is T.E. and Solo Plug. Now, coming at the guy is in the top 5 every week. I feel this is like his third week in the top 5 the last 3 weeks. Like, it's crazy. But talent and bars always brings you in the chart.
Definitely, man. Solo's a sick rapper. He's been sick from day. Obviously, T.E. That whole camp over there, when it comes to bars, like, that man got it, get me. But definitely big up Solo. I see him going hard right now. I think he's got a new tape out now, innit? Yeah, so yeah. Go check that out. Must be on the Link Up app. But yeah, man, he's here at number 4 this week.
We're going to see if he's going to be in the chart next week, because he probably is going to be in the chart this week.
Storms, exactly.
Like, there's been a couple people that have their runs every week in the chart, but shout out Solo. He's number 4, so check this out.
Proofs in the pudding. Tell me what you taste. I can't have these funny niggas chilling round my space. I'm in West 2 stepping wearing my North Face. Risk I take, B.O.B. busting at the bando. When I sit and do a prayer, I ain't lighting up a candle, nah. I'm more thorough with the stamina. Real Marley in the kitchen, I have rice with my banana. You can tell by how I'm living, I done been through all the drama.
Number 3 this week, we've got Potter Paper with This Year. Now, I like this one still. It's more of a, it's like that up-tempo but pain kind of beat. It's weird to explain, but it's like a specialist beat for Potter to do his thing, and Potter spazzes, does his thing. He's been going hard. I like to see more of a work rate from him, because I love when he drops new stuff still. He's always got content, he's always got bars. And
Yeah, man, I love Potter still. As he says, roll back in style, you know what I mean? Joe, we said definitely some more vids, some more. I'm sure I see a cover for a tape.
Yeah, roll back and start.
That's what it's called. Okay. Yeah. So looking forward to that one. Potter in the chart this week. Hopefully we'll see some more to put him in the chart again. You get what I'm saying?
Yeah, but that's Potter at number 3. Check this out.
They told me this year you better stay rapping. I told them this year still the same pattern. Roll back in style, now I'm full of fashion. Roll back in style, but through the gates backwards. I read that book and now they all seem like the same chapters. Stay down even when I'm not around. That's the kind of people that I need around, cause shit happens. It only takes seconds and you can lose your life for a lifetime. Do you get it? My lifestyle's ratchet. I got trap habits, clean heart, no malice.
Number 2 this week, we've got Youngin with Fool's Gold. Now, I must admit, this isn't Youngin's best tune or most lyrical, but Youngin is a very lyrical guy, so even a tune that I don't feel is his best tune, he's still got gems and bars that's still gonna make you think, he's hard still, you feel me?
Definitely, man. I have to big up Youngin still. It's my guy from early, you feel me? He's been putting in the work steadily. I wanna say he's had that power, you get me? But he's always steadily, you get me? He's always there, so you have to big him up every time. Check out this new one, you get me? And hopefully we'll see more from him this year.
Yeah, he's been a bit quiet, but he must be coming with some new heat, some new fire. You know, slowly but surely, I think throughout the year, when it picks up, he's going to be dropping more things. So we look forward to that. And he's number 2 this week, so check this out.
Don't be gassed up because your DM's popping up. Where's the dogs? They're just scared hopping. But you don't want a good guy, you just want a guy that gets squatting. So he can buy you back some red bottoms. So you can stunt on other girls and you can stunt on your gram. You ain't got no ambition, you just depend on a man. Yeah, you get a little dough, but you ain't helping your fam. I'm promoting tea on Insta, ain't no career plan. I'm just saying.
Highlights of the week, you know exactly what we do here. We bring you guys the freshest news from the previous week to now. Before we start, is there anything that's going on with you that you want to tell people? Because you've been quiet.
I know I've been quiet. I'm working on some music, so don't worry. Music is coming. I was just telling Joey, actually. Obviously, no one else knows this. The first guy I told, but I'm going to drop some music in August. Popular Stranger 2. 8th of August. I'm gonna drop on the same day the first one did, so if you know about the first one, definitely coming. So look out the next few months. I'm gonna start dropping some music, obviously. I'm gonna see it on the Bro Link Up TV channel. I'm gonna be shout out some other channels, but you know, we know where home is, you get me? So yeah, that's about it for me, to be honest, my brother.
Finally, god damn, we've been waiting for the longest.
It's coming, bear with me, you get me?
Yeah, fair enough, that's cool. What's been going on this week? Well, we can't start this without talking about the boxing. Now,
certain man was there live and that.
Yeah, I was there.
Different perspective.
Yeah, I was there. That's the first boxing match I've proper been to, and that was crazy. Like that, the atmosphere. Like, I could actually see the ring and see them actually fighting, plus the screens all over the place. It's crazy. I must say that, I think that was his hardest fight.
I thought he's had quite a few easy fights, if man's just being raw, that you got to be. This was definitely his hardest battle. I think the best thing was that the fact that he got knocked down and he came back up and won, you get me, which is a lesson to everyone, you get me. 4-7 times get up 8, you get what I'm saying? So big up AJ on that win there, you get me?
He done a mad thing, I can't lie. Also this week, the TV drop event. We had another sold out event. We had Odd Ads, we had Pounds, we had Skins, we had Solo London come down and shell it down. It was a big night. We have special guests on the stage like Western, Dutch, Ambush came, shelled it down too. It was a crazy, crazy night. So everyone who was there, shouts out to you. If you weren't there, it's a monthly event. So by the time you're watching this show, a new lineup might have been released. I know the new lineup, but if you don't, then you're going to see soon enough. But yeah, the next one, next month, keep your eyes peeled on all the socials and get your tickets. Come down, man, because it's a very, very good show and the vibes is nice. And last but not least, you must have saw this. BBK at O2. Wow. Wow. And I don't know who told me, I think I saw it somewhere. I think it's from in the middle of the day until the evening. Like, it's not like a nighttime thing. Yeah, I think it's an all day, like from 2 to 10 or...
BBK, you have to salute them, definitely. You get me? Leaders in this UK urban thing, or whatever you want to call it, you get me? But the whole O2 to themselves, god damn. Obviously, they're going to bring out plenty of special guests, but if I was you, I'd get my ticket, Barav Kara. I don't want to miss this. I'm sure Joey don't want to miss this, so make sure you're there, you feel me?
That's going to be history, so make sure you cop your tickets, because trust me, I need to look for mine. Exactly, again, it's so mad.
Two shows in one.
Exactly, that's what I'm saying. But yeah, that's all the highlights. Anything else that's happened that you might think that we missed out, drop it in the comments and I'll shout out next week. But we're going to get to Who Said That Bar now, your favourite part of the show. So enough of the talking, let's get there. Who Said That Bar now? Last week, King Henry on YouTube got it. So we're going to get in contact with you. I'm going to send you some gift. This week, we've got a new bar and it shouldn't be hard for you guys. So I'm going to make it kind of easy and see if you get it. All a nigga knows is buy and sell it. Oh yeah, I just brought down Bobby. Now Valentino stepping. Who said that bar? Drop it in the comments, at me, DM me, all of that good stuff. Whoever gets it, you know exactly what we're gonna do. And now we're here at number one. Me and Bar for Bar can reveal the number one just like the old days.
Yep.
So enough of the talking, let's get there. Number one this week. The I City Boys statement. We picked out Streets.
City gone platinum.
I City Boys are back. They was quiet for a bit still, I can't even lie, because there was a point where they was dropping videos consistently. Yeah, like every month views was going crazy. Then they went quiet for a bit, but they're back now. I like this one still, because I like Five's beats.
Five's a monster, especially when, I see Five seems to have a good thing with lyrical rappers.
Yeah, exactly.
So he just goes hand in hand. So Five, I See Boys on this, crazy fam, I won't even lie. These are some of my favorite rappers in the game still. Streets. See, Streets is unique, fam.
Yeah.
That's what I like about him. I don't know why he reminds me of like a maybe like an Uncle Murder, fam. Like more of an old school type of rapper, fam. Yeah. But it works, you get me? Mm-hmm. He's just cool, he's just fly with it, you get me? He's fly with it, you get me? I love Streets still, so you think of this one, don't you?
Streets, it's exactly what you said, he's a unique rapper. And yeah, like his flow, his wordplay, just the content he talks about. Yeah, he's just slick with it. He's just, yeah, like not many can do it like him. He's just, yeah, with ease, just slickness, just, yeah. So they had to be number one, big tune statement. If you ain't seen it, we're going to let you guys rock out to it. But we've come to the end of the show, season 9, episode 9. B4, thank you for coming through. Blessing the show again.
Damn, I'm pop up again.
Yeah, we look forward to that music dropping.
When the music drops,
yeah,
be in the charts.
You yeah, exactly. No, I'll definitely. First excuse. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, yeah. We need to preview it here first or something.
100%.
This, I'm goodness. Yeah, but yeah, we're gonna leave you guys to rock out to this one. Myself, Joey Clipstar.
Myself, Bar for Bar.
And we're gonna see you next week. There won't be a special guest next week, or there might be. I don't know, but let's see.
Wait and see, that's how it goes, you get me? You have to just watch and see, you get me?
Exactly, but show, I'm gone.
So what you saying lately, grub looking pagey cakey? That's Milky Way if you don't get this bakery. You understand it's all mad, the whole gang bad. But careful how you take your cigarettes out your man bag. She loves it on the floor when I'm stabbing. So it's magic on the carpet every time she lets a lad in. Ratchet holes going through my pocket, I just play dumb. Thought she knew that I was a act, but the bacon. Bitch niggas chat shit when I'm not around. I mean the money's up, so how I hear them talking down? I'm just telling you why.